The first black hole ever discovered is called Cygnus X-1. Located around 6,000 light-years away from Earth in the constellation Cygnus, it was identified in 1964 as a powerful X-ray source. Astronomers later concluded that Cygnus X-1 was a black hole in 1971 after observing the intense gravitational pull it exerted on a nearby blue supergiant star, causing the star to orbit around an invisible object.